this video, I'm going to show you how we can create the voice translation app using the MIT App Inventor. It means you can directly translate your any language, like I'm speaking here English, so I can directly translate that language to the Spanish. So how we can do this? So let's create this app a step by step. So here we go. So I'm using your MIT App Inventor platform. So click on the new project and my project name is voice translation. New, click on OK. And that's our first screen of our app. Okay, so here I'm gonna just change the screen name first. Click on that screen, and in the right side you will see here the option of title. So just change it to the translation like this. Now we need to use here one layout. So in the left side, just click on the layout option, make sure to close the user interface, and just drag and drop the vertical arrangement like this, and make this with an hide is full parent. I'm going to use here one picture. Okay, click on user interface and just drag and drop one image. And I'm going to use here one button like this. Now I'm going to just make all the thing in a center like this. Now I need to design this button. So I'm going to just change the background color of this button to something. So let's try this style something. This one. Change the text to the, you know, like voice or something you can add. Okay, and that text color to the white and make it bold like this. Okay, I'm gonna make that button, you know, width is going to be around 70% like this, so it's look fine. Cool. Now I need one image here, so I'm gonna just change the vertical arrangement background color to the black like this, and I'm gonna add one picture here. So I already have one picture, so you can add any picture, it's just for the design. Okay, so I'm gonna click on upload files, click on choose file. I have that PNG image, so I'm gonna use this one. Okay, it's look cool. So I'm gonna make that image to the height is like, you know, 50%, and the width is like automatic is fine. So it's look great now. Okay, now what we need to do here, whenever someone click on this voice and whatever they will speak, like suppose if I just say hello and one of my friend don't know the English language, he or she knows only the Spanish. So we can use the same app, this app, and whenever I say the hello, so that app will automatically translate that hello to the hola in the Spanish. Okay, so let's do this. So let's click on the block, and first of all, what I'm gonna do here, I'm gonna click on the button, and whenever someone click on this button, so we need to get the input, user input, voice input. So go to the design. So we need to use here two components. Okay, so click on the media option here, and you will see here the speech recognizer, just drag and drop it, and the text to speech, drag and drop it. And we need one more thing is translator. This is important, just drag and drop it. Okay, so we have three component here. Okay, let's go to the block. So whenever someone click on the button, so I need to get the text from the user like this. And whenever the user complete the text, you can see this extension speech recognizer have the after getting text. So I'm going to call it like this. And after getting the text, I need to get that text. I need to translate that text to the another language. So suppose I'm doing here for the English to Spanish. Okay, so click on the translator and you will see here this. Now, after getting the text, I'm going to just put that result to here, text to translate, which text we need to translate. That's why I'm using here, in which language I need to translate. So I need to translate it to the Spanish. So for that, they all have the one code. So that is called Spanish code is ES. How I will find it? So go to the design, go to the here, click on this question mark and click on more info. And you will see here the all code for the language. Here you can see, instance ES for Spanish, EN for English, RU for Russian. So we can use the similar language format for any language. Okay, all the format already you will get in the internet. Okay, so you can use it. So let's go to the MIT App Inventor, and here what I have done, go to the blog. So I'm just converting the English to the ES, so I don't need to tell him app to which language I'm speaking. That app is automatically detect our language and that will translate to the ES. It means Spanish. Okay, now we need to speak it, like we need our app should speak like this. So text to speech and call it here. So after getting the text, so what I need to do here, click on the translation and got translation, because we are getting the translation here. Okay, we are converting our text. So after getting the translation, we need to call speak and the translation we need to speak like this. It's simple. So that's all about it. If you have any doubt, you can ask me in comment. Thank you so much for watching this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.